Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this one. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. I love me. I love myself. No, I don't need nobody else. I love me. I love myself. Too tricky. There's a couple little tricks, but keep it on the third fret. Here we go with the chords. A minor, second fret, and then these guys are on the third fret, first and second string. Then we're also going to need E minor, second fret, fifth string, fourth string. These guys are there. It's like an E minor 7. That first one's kind of an E minor 7. Then we're also going to need G, fifth string, sixth string. These guys remain. C, 5th string, 4th string, C at 9 there, where's my C? Good, so here's how I'd play it if I wasn't going to sing it. I'd take it like this, I'm going from the A minor, E minor, G, walk up. So what I'm doing with that is I'm taking that G, and I'm really kind of focusing on the lower notes, maybe just that single note, then open, and then putting together a C. It was tricky for me to get the singing along with that. So if I was gonna sing it, I'd just go E minor. I love myself, E minor. Don't need nobody else. G, A. I love myself, C. Don't need nobody else. I love E minor. I love myself, E minor. Dun, 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 dun. Good. So it just repeats that same pattern over and over again. You can do the walk-up thing throughout the whole thing, or you can do just kind of the straighter version of that A minor, E minor, G, C. Either one works fine. The walk-up thing's kind of cool, but it was just tricky to get the singing and the guitar playing down at the same time. That's how it goes, whole way through. Hope it helps, and thanks for watching. See ya.